guys, my name is Super Yaksag, and today we're going to be playing some Super Mario Galaxy. I am joined by the Purple Joker Gamer.
What's up, guys? So if you guys watched my series of Super Mario Galaxy 2, we know we're going to do this for a long time, and we've done it, so let's go.
Every 100 years, a comet appears in the skies above the Mushroom Kingdom. The comet was so large one year, it filled the skies and sent countless shooting stars raining down. The toads brought the shooting stars to the castle, where they became a great power star. It should have been a very happy time for the citizens of the Mushroom Kingdom. That was the night of the Star Festival, held once every 100 years to celebrate the comet.
Dear Mummy, I've been waiting for you at the castle on the night of the Star Festival. There's something I'd like to give you. Follow me on the beach.
Well, let's get into this. We gotta get Mr. Mario's cake.
We don't need to change
Yeah.
Sorry.
Friend zone's level 99.
I was gonna say, so we want this every 100 years. So I did.
No, but the universe what we actually sorry. I didn't say anything. Sorry. What's happening? Okay. Bowser. What's up? This is my cake, okay? I want the cake. The cake is for me. You can take your party crashing. Go crash someone else's party. Okay, yeah. Let's just go whoop this guy's butt. He's got nothing on us, you know? Like, when has Bowser ever won? This always happens!
No, he's just like, oh well,
this is my life now. To win.
Yes, of course. Okay, back to my thing. I was saying that for some reason, never a given happens twice, you know, and Mario is
something.
You know what's bad but when the thing turns from red to green? You know something bad's gonna happen.
That's scary. Green laser. You know what that means? It means the Umbaras are getting in this ongoing Star Wars show. I'm sorry. If you got that reference, then I am eternally grateful to you. If you didn't. Star Wars reference as well. The princess is being kidnapped.
Yes.
A pretty chill guy.
Yes. Considering he gets captured every day. I mean, there's some guy.
You have to be used to it by now.
Yeah, just like, I mean, unless he locked up in some castle. But then, what do you think about when he actually goes to the bathroom?
But it has to be on the job description for the Mushroom Kingdom Monarch, don't you think? It's like, on the job description, in red and bold, you get kidnapped, and oh my god, there's an evil thing. You can destroy Bowser's hundreds of times the size of you, but you can't even dodge a magic spell that took 5 seconds to get to you from like 3 meters away.
Let's talk about the game.
Yeah. Oh my god, it's Peach's rabbit, I think. Peach's pet. What is it?
How did Mario land on that platform? I thought he was plumbing to Earth last time.
Oh, it is Peach's rabbit.
Oh.
Finally, you're awake. Let's play.
Catch it, Angus.
Trying.
Oh,
that's a meme. Let's play hide and seek. If you catch all of us, we'll tell you about where you are.
Can I hide and seek? Right, 1, 2, 3.
This guy's hacking.
Oh, here we go. Let's go.
We've got a found one.
What, a found one? Is it hide and seek? We found one.
We didn't catch it.
Oh, yeah. Hide and seek. Oh, no, actually, I'm here.
Come here, bunny. Come here.
You caught me. Oh, I knew I should have hidden in the crater.
Oh, hashtag code.
I don't want the crater. I want the pot. I've totally never played this game before or anything. Come here, bunny. I want a hug. This bunny won't hug me. He's so rude.
Okay,
You fell for the
You
caught me.
Yeah.
You
hit the roof,
I see you. Aw, I knew I should have hidden in the
closet. I said the exact same thing to you.
Logic in this game is -1.
And pretty much that means logic is -1.
No, it's the square root of -1.
Yeah. The square root of -1.
It doesn't exist. It's not a real number.
No, the square root of -1.
Wow, you caught all of us. Maybe you really can help Mama.
So we're gonna help someone even though we just lost one. Hey, but by the way, the square root of -1 shows the math lesson is actually 1, I guess, so that's what it is. Yes, it is.
I'm just going to make a debate about this now. Like, you can look forward to a video of me and the Joker arguing about what the square of -1 is.
Okay, I date the search
Let's just get rid of this for this discussion from this video. That's not the point of this video.
Say in the comments section. There we go.
I've been watching you from here. This place is called the Gateway to the Starry Sky.
Right.
You
introduce yourself?
Oh, okay. This one. I watch over and protect the cosmos. To save this special one, you need the power to travel through space.
And time.
Luma can give you his power. I will entrust you with his power.
Here we go!
You have the ability to spin now. Shake the remote.
Right, let's roll.
Disaster has struck us, just as it has visited you. With Luma, I hope you can rescue the grand stars. May the stars shine down on you.
Goodbye.
You can even spin enemies to stun them.
Yeah. Magic star thing. And if you spin in it, go wide.
Yeah, you get that now.
She's going to be linked in the description.
Hi there. Good to see you. Hi. I have some bad news, though. Oh. See, I had a launch star already for you, but a meteor smashed it up. You can't leave without it, so find all the star chips to fix it. Oh, be sure not to fall in the black hole.
So we got one
Okay, guys, everyone, brand new homework excuse. I have a stash. I did my homework here, but then the media was finished. Everyone's new homework excuse. So here, the excuse was, I had one, of course I did, but something happened. So now I don't have
it. Nobody has the pieces to prove it.
Oh, yeah,
you
just
didn't,
like,
gurgle
the
whole book
over the ashes.
Yeah, sure, yeah. Meteor. A meteor did it. These are the ashes, because it was a flaming meteor. You earned one extra mushroom. If you don't know, that was a one-up mushroom. It means I can die one more time.
Going to need it. Yes, no. Oh, no. Okay. So, see, he could have died right there.
He could have, but I didn't, because I'm good at
them. Okay, that's debatable. Have you beat the perfect one?
Get me out of here! Why not? Should have the key. He can shake to spin them around to make them dizzy. Once they're stuck, just run into them.
How's he know all this stuff?
Hold on. He's scarfing me. Hi there. So we're going to
get
the key?
First try, babe. Okay. Okay, that's debatable. Okay, guys. Have you the perfect one? Can you make sure he's...
Thanks. Would you mind rescuing my buddy in that face up there, too? I'm transforming into a sling star. Just jump on to me after I transform!
The thing about this game is that there's no excessive orange when I say transform.
Oh, there is.
Got him. I'm helping you.
And this guy should eat the house of donuts. You don't know what I mean? Then you should watch the Purple Joker's video. Saving self-advertising. I'm sorry. Really
sorry, but I have to resist.
Alright, let's
go to the park.
Here,
let's sing a different one. Hurry! Down here!
Oh.
We've been waiting for you. That's a grand star. We have to save it. They're using the grand star to power that awful machine. It looks like it's making something. We have to do something before the grand star's power is drained. Quick, find a way to stop that terrible machine.
Can't they just do it themselves? Oh, no, sorry. Because they're NPCs, there's suddenly the NPCs all where they can just stand still and talk about stuff. Also, our characters
can be an NPC, just standing in the same place all day, saying the exact same thing.
He
turn
stepped
off the flip
on that.
Switches on the floor to shut down this machine.
He definitely stepped on that.